Nashville Mayor David Brierley is taking immediate action to fix up the city's tornado siren system. A little more than an hour ago, Brierley tweeted he will request $500,000 to modernize the system. Earlier this week, the sirens went off even when a warning was not in place. That money will have to be approved by Metro Council.